We could always call in the Marines.
Oh, ha ha.